Hi everyone, I just wanted to go over a couple dosage calculations with you, and we're going to do dosage calculations per weight. So there's only two steps when you go through that. Is the first thing that you want to do is change the weight from pounds to kilograms, and of course we'll divide by 2.2. The next step is you want to take the weight in kilograms, multiply it times the dose per kilogram, and that will give you your total daily dose. So here we go, let's do a couple of these. So the first one is the physician's order gentamicin 7 milligrams per kilogram per day, IV, and it's given once daily. The infant weighs 15.4 pounds. How many milligrams of medication will you give? So let's go through our steps. The first thing that we want to do in this problem is change the weight from pounds to kilograms. We'll divide by 2.2. So our infant is 15.4 pounds. We'll divide that by 2.2. And that's going to come up with 7 kilograms for our baby. So the second step then, we'll take the weight in kilograms times the dose per kilogram to give us a daily dose. So our weight in kilograms is 7. Our dose per kilogram right here is 7 milligrams per kilogram. So times 7 milligrams. And that's going to give us 49 milligrams as our daily dose. And that's it. All right, let's try another one here. So the physicians ordered amoxicillin, 100 milligrams per kilogram per day, divided into two doses, and our child is 22 pounds. So the first thing that we want to do is change our weight from pounds to kilograms. So we'll go 22 divided by 2.2, and that's going to be 10 pounds. Whoops, 10 pounds, or 10 kilograms, I'm sorry, 10 kilograms. So 22 pounds divided by 2.2 is going to give us a total weight of 10 kilograms. All right, next we want to take that weight in kilograms times the dose per kilogram for our daily dose. So our weight in kilograms is 10. Our milligrams per kilograms is right here, ampicillin is 100 milligrams per kilogram. So we'll multiply that times 100. And that's going to give us a daily dose of 1,000 milligrams of amoxicillin. So this says it's divided into two doses, and they want to know what the individual doses are. So given in two doses, so we will divide our 1,000 milligrams divided by, I kind of turned that around, divided by 2, and that's going to give us 500 milligrams per dose.